fucking fun or what? Look, man, we got some nutty friends here tonight. I could see that shit, man. We gonna do this fucking song or what? Alright. Which one? This is the one written down right here. This one we do every once in a while. It sounds kind of shitty, but fuck it. We like the song and whatever. Leper Messiah. sound all right? What's next? You guys getting kind of quiet out there. We don't dig that shit. Hey, man, you guys come to make some noise. Right on. I was just checking, you know. So, you guys got the new album?
Yeah!
We're going to play some new shit. You guys want to hear some new shit? All right, dig it. This one's like a pretty fucked up one. And you can sing along, clap along, fucking punch each other. Who gives a shit? This one, it's a ton of Harvester of Sorrow.
Thank you.
Come on, man, let's wake up, hey! This one here is one of the singles and shit. This one that says, I am the beholder.
Thank you.
you dig it? I knew you could. Hey, it's getting a little quiet again, man. What the fuck's going on here? You guys came to make noise like we did, right? I'm gonna fucking take some time right now and introduce this guy over here who stands behind the bass guitar. Mr. fucking Jason Newsted, okay?
Thank you.
was entitled One, if you didn't know. It's my favorite Jethro Tull song. Hey, you guys thirsty? I want to have me a beer. You guys want a beer? Well, Jason's buying a bunch of beer after the show, all right? All right. So I'm going to take me a sip and fucking we'll all share this one, all right? Cheers, you still feel it, man.
Thank you.
Let's see if we can get louder, all right? Oh, yeah!
Thank you. Thank you. some people know what the fuck's going on, yeah? So you guys want to do some singing still? You guys ain't fucking tired already, are ya? Alright, alright. So we're gonna sing some backup vocals for us. So repeat this here real fucking loud, okay?
Thank you.
the drums. This one goes out to our friends who we just don't give a fuck, you know?
Thank you.
We're gonna do another one. Is that cool with you guys or what? Alright, this is a B-side submitted from a band called Budgie entitled Bread Fab.